as a part of the Silverjubilee program last 25 years of IT existence in Telangana. As a part of that, as well as every year, small and medium enterprises, we conduct a lot of seminars for small and enterprises. And today's SME forum is towards the growth of SME in the Telangana state. So we have about 140 companies participated. Out of the, we have about 200 plus SME companies in HiSEM membership companies. So we have a very good program in terms of what are the landscape, what are the IT opportunities required for SME growth in Hyderabad. If you look at the amount of exports IT industry is doing in Telangana, almost it has grown from about 40,000 crores. Today, Telangana state itself is generating about 87,000 crores from IT industry. Out of that 87,000 crores, 10%, roughly about 9,000 to 10,000 crores is coming out of the SMEs. SMEs are contributing to about 10% of our exports. But there's a big opportunity for SMEs still to grow in Telangana state, to contribute more in terms of their own growth as well as kind of doing more exports and generating more revenue for the state. So in that aspect, HiSEA has certain amount of goals in terms of how to enable the SMEs in terms of either the knowledge areas, providing certain opportunities, as well as getting the right support from the government. That was the main objective, which we conduct every year, this annualized small and medium enterprises conference and seminar for getting the right information to the SMEs, as well as help in terms of collaboration and interaction among the SME groups.